The Edo State Deputy Governor, Comrade Philip Shaibu, arrives at the state government house in Benin City this Monday morning to resume work. The only gate which leads to his office is under lock and key.
I'm speaking to you now. I'm standing by the gate.
In a telephone conversation with a yet-to-be-identified person, the deputy governor laments that he is yet to get any official letter from his principal, Governor Godwin Obaseki, on relocation of his office from the state government house.